Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a subject matter expert in the systems management space. Today, I will be going over static and query group creation in OpenManage Enterprise. So let's go ahead and get started. This is actually pretty straightforward, but I'm going to walk you through it anyway because it's important to know. So first, we'll just talk about static groups. We're going to go ahead and create one so we can show the idea of it. So let's just suppose I wanted to create a static group for, let's say, a certain location, right? We'll say Texas in this case. All servers located in Texas. And parent group is going to be the very top because we only have one group. Now from here, we'll see that the group has been created. Now I can click on the group and go ahead and add devices. From here, I can add all my devices that I know to be in Texas. And in this example, we'll say all of our vSAN nodes are in Texas. And it's actually that simple. That's it. You now have your devices in the static group and you can do them how you want. So now let's suppose we wanted to go even a step further. We could then create a new static group. We could say Austin, if we wanted to talk about which city in Texas a certain device is in. And then we're going to say our parent group is Texas. That way it falls under the Texas group, and we know these are ours. And you would add devices the exact same way as you would the other one. And we can say even this is the device that's in Austin, everything else is in Texas. So now let's go ahead and talk about query groups. These are a little bit different. So let's go ahead and create one and we will see what it looks like. So for this example, let's suppose we just want to get all of our modular systems. And let's suppose we also want to call it in Texas. Now we can go ahead and create our own query, but in this case, we're going to select a query to copy. So let's use modular systems. That makes sense, right? So what it's going to do is it's going to do my device type, and I can choose all types of options here, but my device type is equal to chassis. So let's go ahead and just hit finish. And what that'll do is pull all the modular systems in. And here we go. Now we have all of our module systems in the query groups. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed my video going over static and query group creation in OpenManage Enterprise. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.